stuck with 720p. I don't know if it records. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Back to Grand Theft Auto 5. According to this, I have 210 gigs left in my external hard drive, which is weird. And I'm getting like 150 FPS. I don't know. Where are you? Are you in my session? I'm gonna just join friend's session. You stay where you are. This is the longest loading screen ever. Like, I have my fan next to me, and then I have a fan that's blowing straight out the router right now. And it quit session. Damn it. Don't you hate it when you're like almost done loading and then it kicks you out of online and puts you into like standard play? Let's see. Oh, I didn't know while you were like, let's see. I didn't know when you were like offline. You can go into your friends list and like immediately join your friend. I'm like, that's cool. That is pretty cool. Yeah. I don't know, but I'm on my way. Yeah. Yeah, definitely during the summer we're gonna play some games and record it. Yeah. You should try the Battlefield 4. It's on a game time right now. Yeah. But maybe some Titanfall. Definitely some Titanfall. Yeah. God damn it. Where are you? I land on my wheels, yet still fail to jump. Makes no sense. Wow, you're that far away. Surprisingly, I'm not losing that many frames while running XSplit. Well, the highest I get is my CPU is only being used like up to 71%. I don't know how much the GPU is being used, but XSplit shows the CPU usage. Are you moving? Yeah. Yeah, for some reason I never use my actual bot cars. I just end up going out of the house and steal one. I'm not. Don't threaten me, man. I won't hesitate. I was threatened. What's up, senior? Let's get a car. What's a good car? Let's see. Why'd you get in the way? I'm shooting, you jump in my way, and then you get hit by a car. Did you die? You got a car? You sure? There are no good cars here. We should probably head out though, because we're kind of getting surrounded by cops. I keep on getting frame skips. No, I keep on frame skipping, like really bad frame skipping. Is it the internet connection or? But I'm like I would frame skip, I'd kill somebody, and then like they'd come back alive and kill me. Okay, now I'm just
I would know if someone else was on me.
Where are you?
I'm in East Woods.
You switched lobbies?
No, just
maybe it's just this server. It's been 10 minutes, I think, and I've used 1 gig. I've only used like 516 megabytes. I didn't think it was gonna be that good, to be honest. I thought the recording was gonna suck. Yeah, you're not even on my world. Should I just join you, or are you gonna join me back up? Are you on the server? I did not plan out the XSplit layout when I was playing Grand Theft Auto 5, because I have the recording settings right on my star rating. Where are you? Where are you? Fine, you can drive. Be that way. Let's get a plane. I wouldn't let me set a waypoint. It just lets you set points of interest right now. No, my interest is more important than you. Wow. No? I can barely see it. The Ring of Fire Chili House. You know, I can come up with a really nice, like, way to put it, but it just sounds like what happens after you eat the chilies. But yeah, I keep frame skipping. Like,
I'm not frizzing at all, I just think it squirts a little bit. There we go. Grab one. Why is there something?
Huh? Yeah, let's head to the airport. Now you almost hit that car. That was so close. Some good songs going on. You know, just strolling over to the airport listening to some classic rock. I know, it's so great. I died. Holy cow, I went up to like 200 frames per second. It's like 280. Where are you? You're nearby. Come pick me up. Come pick me up. You're nearby. What sucks? I can't use my RPG while on your bike.
Yeah, no.
Ah, wow. Where am I? I'm near the airport, I think. Yeah, I'm near the airport. I'm at that ramp again.
I'm just flash of cops on the motorbike. Especially in this area where it's just like they said it broke.
No, I did not. Just come pick me up. You're taking too long. Pick me up, come on. Where are you? Are you all the way up there? Are you all the way on the top of the roof? Well, I will meet you at the airport, cause I'm not waiting for you anymore. Bye, Senior Fluff. I don't know where I'm going anymore. No, that would probably be me. I have my wanted level, yes. That would be my helicopter. It might. I'm in the airport, by the way. Do you want me to pick up a helicopter, or do you want me to get a plane on the runway? I will search, but there are no planes here so far. But start heading over here now. I'll try to get it onto the runway, though. If I can find one. But I don't know how long I can stay in the airport. Alright, I found one. I don't know if I'm gonna make it to it. It's the really tiny, it's like one of those little tiny planes. I'm getting it onto the runway, by the way. But these helicopters aren't making it very easy. Here, I will bring it to you. How about that? Right here. Quickly. I don't have much time though, quickly. I literally have no time. Hurry up. I got like one more shot and I'm dead. Go, 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 go. I died. I died. Lester's calling me. No, I'm like right by the airport. Don't get off the ground.
Okay, this thing is, yeah, that thing is not working at all. This is not going as well as I'm planning. Just walk in, right? You're walking.
That's usually how things work. Nothing goes according to plan. Come on, Senior Fluff. Fluff, over here.
Don't get sucked in by the lies. The world can be beautiful, but it's also got more than its fair share of raging assholes.
I got Mississippi Queen, like, playing right now. I have a bounty on me, by the way. Who put the bounty on me? Usually they're in the hangar for me. What? Well, there's a small one right there. I was trying to pull off that cool little... Well, at least there's nobody going after the bounty right now. Look, there's a plane. Blue or red? I think blue. I like the blue one. It's the blue one. The blue one. I just have a feeling. Definitely the blue one. Just a feeling. I think the blue one's the one we want. No, the plane was just defective. I don't know what you're talking about. It just caught fire. No, I'm serious. I didn't do anything. It just caught fire. No, this is the plane. It's the plane. It's the plane. What are you talking about? Well, maybe not. This one might have the same defect as the orange one.
No, it's not a defect. It's like small. It's like one of those old style planes. Like one or two or whatever.
I don't know. The blue one somehow managed to dodge a rocket at point blank range. So, I'm thinking the blue one's it. You have to remember that you use a lot of mods and I don't, so... Well, I know that, but... Are you think? Yeah, it's kind of on fire. It might hinder its performance a little bit, not by much. What? Oh, those? I haven't been able to find those at all. Why did we ditch the car? Why the hell did we ditch the car? I don't know. As we're like running through this massive airport. It happens. Oh look, there's a car. Nah, that's a van, but whatever. Oh. Well, I found a van. No. My van. Damn it. Stealing my van. It's my van. It's blue, can't you tell? Let's listen to some talk. Oh look, there's another blue. Who's Ron? Ron gave me a call, by the way. Come on, just take the blue. Just take the blue plane. But it is the plane. It's the plane. Don't worry about it. It's the plane. Are you thinking about the stunt plane over by the field? Wouldn't that be the blue plane? Well, of course it's an airplane. It's got two wings. Nah. It's a special airplane. It only has one wing. Is that it? But it's red. No, let's try the red one. That's the only other plane in the lot. You won't find it. I didn't like the van. The van had a defect too. It had a hole in the window. I wish you can like fly around in those 747s though. Maybe in the next Grand Theft Auto. Is that the plane? Did you find the plane? Yes. Is this it? Is this the plane? Is this what you were looking for? The stunt plane is in the field, out in the middle of nowhere. Yes, I do. Go to the purple dot. Just don't crash in any buildings, please. You know what I don't like? It doesn't let me just shoot you. Yeah. I can do that, but as soon as I get right to your face, it won't let me fire. That would be awesome. You don't have to make the sound effects. The game does that for you. Yeah, I was in a session, I was in a plane with this guy, and all he did was make the sound effects. I'm like, dude, the plane is making the sounds for you. Don't worry about it. You're gonna crash. How did we not die? We like crashed into the ground and we didn't die. You're just a horrible pilot. You're like going straight for the mountain.
Hey, we're still alive.
Somehow.
Look, you just need to get the fighter jet. I think the most serious shit on
Well, I've never been able to successfully steal a fighter jet from them. Probably not. I think I used it yesterday. What? The jet is a one person.
Yeah.
But there's your airfield. That should have your stunt plan. Please don't crash.
Look at that. Did you see that? Better saw that.
I died. I died. It wouldn't let me parachute. But I think I'm on the airstrip.
Okay, landing is hard for me.
As he crashes in the hills.
Oh my god. I landed the plane for the first time perfectly.
Where did you go? You never came back up.
Okay, I'll sit down for a moment. I'm like, who crashed the car? Oh, I'm going to pull that. The hospital has to be super shit. I'm going to be flying stuff. I'm going to pull better shit.
Where are you?
On my way. I was like,
did you die?
No, I lived. I fucked it.
Where? You landed pretty far away. Which helicopter is it? Where are you? I know this is a big map.
Okay, straight ahead. Go down the runway towards the racing marker. I'm gonna watch all the shit.
No.
Are you shooting at me?
Now I am.
Shooting at me. Shooting at me, bro. Come on.
You're doing a really great job flying. It's so majestic. Watch it crash. It's a majestic creature. Let's watch it crash. Oh, look, there's another plane. Another plane spawned. You don't need to make the sound effects. The plane does it for you. That would be awesome. Yeah, I'd have to invert my controls because the Xbox 360 controller really sucks at flying planes. Like, helicopter versus plane is like a big missed high five. Yes, I got you. Not for long, though. Did I gain money? I'm lost. I think I gained like $20,000, but I don't know for what though. Yeah. I'm gonna land. did you blow up? Like, I landed and like pieces of your vehicle are like flying towards me. I died. I think that helicopter had a defect. It was on fire. I don't know why it won't fly. Nah, I'm good. No. I did nothing of the sort. Nah. I know. They keep on catching fire. It's just spontaneous. Well, I need to get out of here because the cops don't understand that it's not my fault that they keep blowing up. And there is a gang attack, so I'm not sticking by. Yeah. I'm not sticking around. There's a gang attack. So I'm gonna leave you over there. Have fun with that. I'm gonna go to the prison. I'm just gonna sit here while I wait for it to, like, go over.
Oh, I just started my roll.
Yeah, maybe the prison's not a good idea. People keep shooting at me. I don't know why. I don't think people like me. But I have a lot of people after me that hate me right now. So, there you are, Senior Fluff Fluff, over here. Senior Fluff, get over here. I'm not staying long. I am gonna switch helicopters due to the fact that that one's smoking, but I literally can't stay long. I have like 2 hits left and I'm dead. Quickly. Come on. I'll meet you at the other airport. Oh, cargo Bob. If I can even get to it. Where is it? Oh, there it is. I'm gonna try and land like right next to it so that when I run for it, I might be able to survive. No, quickly, get in. Don't worry about it. Just get in. I can't stay. Sorry, I gotta go. Yeah, there's too many cops. Tell me where to pick you up, though. I'll come pick you up. Meet me by that abandoned farm over there. Alright, get over here. I'm waiting. I can't wait for long. No, I got the cargo Bob. Yes, I got the cargo Bob. Alright, meet at the airport so we can, like, discuss our cargo Bobs. Oh, I got an award. The Miles High Club. I get it. Oh, that's funny. Yeah, I will meet you at the other airport. Yes, I know I'm smoking. That's why I'm telling you I gotta get out of here. I love how you look down and they've blockaded all the roads. And I'm like, but I'm in a helicopter. I think I have 4. I don't have enough. There's never enough. Did you want me to send you the recording?
Yes, of course.
So far, it's almost 2 gigs.
Can you send over a drop file, I guess?
About 50 minutes. But we'll see how well this test runs. Maybe we'll do this more. Of course, we need to capture those cool little things. Like, I might upload these to my channel, though. Not this one, though. This is just a test run. Yeah. Yeah, this chopper is like smoking. I'll barely make it to the airport. Well, I'm pretty sure I can make it to the airport. It's like right there. It's just after the airport. Oh, I've already started my descent. I don't remember. If I remembered, I wouldn't have died that one time. Woo! That was fun! Alright, I am going into that one place. I don't think I'm gonna live. So, come pick me up, please. Just tell me when you're here. Because I'm already, like, sort of surrounded. And they're starting their way inside. And there's a helicopter for one of the cops inside the building. And I have like one more shot left and I'm dead. I died. Alright, how good is your cargo, Bob? Come pick me up. That sun is beautiful. Are you just hovering there?
Yeah, I'm looking up something.
I see you. Why did you jump out? What is this welcome party? Come join me. There's a mission. Come join the welcome party. Join me over here. Come on, let's go. Where the hell are you? Just land where I am. If you're skydiving, just land right here. But we need to set up a race.
We are gonna do that right now.
Alright, just me and you?
Sure, why not?
Alright, you win 15 times and I win 15 times.
Oh my God. So I just like, I skydive?
Yeah?
Parachute, right?
Yeah?
Went to where I went full, where I land right on my chest.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah? Yeah? Yeah. Yeah?
Oh,
Did you die? Oh, you chose the easy way out. I don't think a suicide can be honorable, to be honest. Oh, I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to. No, I really didn't. But if you really want me to, I'd be happy to oblige. I agree. That is kind of the worst cover ever. My cover is worse than yours, and I have like a gang right next to me, shooting at me. So let's go set up a race. I died. Where are you? I need to find... Oh, I found a van. Now I just need to tint the windows and change it black. Maybe add like a sign that says free candy? Where are you?
Life and death, kindness and unkindness. That's why I thought fat. Because I love you. You understand? I called you.
Are we gonna do the smart car race thing again?
And that's why I love my shop on ship. Because she's my sister. That's why I buy a loud, perfectly good producer. Because he was.
Maybe next time you're here, I'll send it to you, because it's a pretty big file to send over anything right now. Next time you're here, I'll give it to you. I'll probably go through it and see how good the quality is, though. I don't know, it's plausible. Oh. Are you gonna send me a request to race? I don't care. All I know is I need to win 15 races to unlock what I need unlocked. Whatever. I'm invited. Senior Fluff Fluff. Don't add anybody else. It's just us two. Start the race. Start it. Good. There we go. Alright. Nice cat shirt. You ready? Are you gonna win first or am I gonna win first?
I'll take it, I guess. I'll take it first though.
Alright. Does it come in black?
It does come in black.
Oh, if it makes you feel better, I will end up crashing within the first 5 seconds. No, and I've never used the motorcycles in Grand Theft Auto 5 either. Do motorcycle races count as, like, to get car stuff, or...?
Yeah, they do. It's like a vehicle stuff. We get paid, like, $1,000.
So, yeah, totally, before this is over, we're gonna do this fit, like, we're each gonna win 15 times, or at least... Well, how much do you want to do to see how much upgrades we can get? What's our plan?
I think I'm basically on the HP mine. Actually, just do 20. Round it up.
Alright, we'll do 20. Sure. Let's do a really short race so we don't waste a lot of time.
Yeah, this is the shortest race there is. It's only 1 mile. It's just literally a circle.
Because I really need to upgrade my car. I'm like, I have $100,000, but I can't upgrade my car.
I have $200,000. I wasted on, like, upgrades on the car. And I have, like,
Yes, I'm winning. I'm Charlie Sheen, remember? Maybe next time we'll play around with the bets. Like my bike? I'm ready to lead some walkers away. Get the reference? Nah, Daryl. So I'm leading those walkers, remember? I should have gotten a faster bike. No, I'm supposed to win. I'm holding down the gas. This is as fast as it goes. Vroom. But yeah, I'm recording at 720p. If I... I can't do higher unless you want a watermark. That's beautiful. I'm at 2 gigs right now, by the way, for the file size. 64 minutes.
Wow. What is that?
That's what?
What?
I don't know. But I saw your hairy legs. I was riding the Damon. Matt Damon. Matt Damon! Matt Damon. That's beautiful.
What upstairs?
No, I haven't. My winning toast is the best. You'll never win my winning toast. Do other people have to like enter a thing, or so if I were to win and I put in $100,000 as my bet, I would get $200,000? Oh, I'd have to bet, so no. How do you go so fast? That was so close. Nice. Because I didn't bet. Dang it. You picked the same thing I picked. I picked pick nose. No, I picked pick nose. I'm just gonna look at the one toast. Just try the one next to it. I'll try the one next to that. Who's the better ball? Whatever.
Zombie?
Zambi. Like a Zambini.
Gotcha.
Like a Zambini. I'm ready. God damn it, Brian. Yes. That's a horrible one. I got second place. Now I have to win two times.
Oh, I missed the air guitar. Shit.
But you didn't get to see what my toast was. But my toast. And there's one toast that you can't do because you're not in a group. Peanut butter jelly time? Peanut butter jelly. Peanut butter jelly. Peanut butter jelly in a baseball bat. Peanut butter jelly. Peanut butter jelly. Peanut butter jelly in a baseball bat. Away, 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 away. How do you go so fast? You're not a good friend. All right. I'm leading by example, man.
Leading in general.
If I had an opportunity to put $100,000 bounty on your face that never went away, I would totally do it. Is it peanut butter jelly time?
I'm very jealous, because that's what you sound like. You're just acting like awesome. What's your problem, sir? You're my custom, like, carbon press. Look at that. Tell me that's not bad.
You owe me 6 wins, by the way.
Yeah, I know. How many do you want?
You owe me 6 wins.
Alright, sure. Here, let's see if you have 10 losses. I'll just get it. Oh, my bike. My bike. My badass.
How are you going fast? Wait, are you using a custom bike? Because I'm on base models and you're on a custom one. No. You owe me 7 wins. I'm getting tired.
Thank you.
God damn it. Out of all of my bikes, you always end up getting faster than me. How the hell does that happen? You should get Black Ops 2. Yes, it has controller support. You owe me 10 wins. No, let's do this like all the time. I'm liking this. Yes. Know me 10 wins. The Liberator. This is as fast as this goes. God damn it. Well, I guess it goes a little bit faster if you bump it. Its handling sucks. I can barely turn. This is a horrible car. Guess what my emote is? You'll love it. Oh, I gotta wait for you to win. That has sucky handling. The heck? My emote should have been drink piss water.
Piss water. Oh yeah, that's rough. Last one. It was an awful problem. Oh shit. What is this
for that movie? War stock cash carry? I want a personal tank.
What?
I want a personal tank.
Shit.
Alright, we are going to wreck him. You ready? Why did you let him join?
I couldn't stop him, boys.
Why did you let him join? Good, he's gone.
Oh, crap, I just
I guess I am host now. Which is a bad idea. Confirm settings. Auto invite.
Auto invite.
Cancel auto invite.
What?
Join me.
Like, one of my friends really kicked out of the session. I'm like waiting. I'm like perjury, I'm like waiting judgment to see which slot he says to do. And I was a good Dota player, because he came on the other ones. And I was a bad Dota player, because he was the bad ones. I chose 20, because that's literally how it is. You know, the whole like, mental state thing, like a bad person gets out of bad people.
Is this the same track? This doesn't look the same.
It's the same track. It should have changed.
Where are you?
I'm joking. Honestly, I have a lot of money.
How am I? I have a race going and it's only me.
It doesn't count though, sadly. I like the spectator, I guess. I'm afraid this future drag.
Seeing your Fluffless is spectating and it's like going off the road crashing.
This is a oh my god, it's awesome. I thought it was like a smart car, honestly.
See that finish?
Yeah.
It's cool. Yeah. Hey, I got money for it. Make a new session. I don't know what I'm doing. Maybe we can do this tomorrow. It's getting really late. Yes, I have school tomorrow. Well, I have work tomorrow too. Our recorded file is getting close to 2 gigs. Sure. Yes, Senior Fluff Fluff. Maybe I'll just upload this to Facebook. I'll upload it to your Facebook. It'll be... Yeah, it will. I'll find a way. I think it's on the wall. I'm gonna see if it'll let me. It is kinda big, though. Did you invite me? You suck. I'm ready. I wonder if I get out of the car and go into your car, would it count as my win?
You can't get out of the car.
Dang it. That would have been a great loophole.
So cool. Yeah, you have a higher shooting, but I have a higher driving. I have a little bit more
No, because I know you're just going to win and take my money.
No, I'm not winning. I usually win longer. I think that's $6,000. Ready? You chose the other one. I chose like the smart car.
It's my car, but cut in half.
Oh my god, this is the coolest. The coolest thing I've had. Also, time.
I've owned both of these cars, by the way.
Oh my god, this handling sucks. I'm not even good. This is the fun of my
life. Are you having a hard time driving in a straight line? Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Nice quad. I should have. Is this the kill to like win or something? Kind of, yeah. Almost level 24. That was photography. That was the photographer.
I didn't see it, but it looked nothing like what it was supposed to be. What I thought it was.
Yeah. It's like this weird, like, air camera, like, huh, huh, and then he, like, laughs, like, ha 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 ha. Sure. Never ready.
Yeah,
Does it come in black? The fuck? How do you do that?
Push L to get the power ups.
I hate you. I am a failure. I must burn myself. Nice. That was hush. You know when you put like your finger to your mouth, go shh. Definitely was not. Yeah.
It's just like, oh god, why would you do that? It's like, yeah. Now you can do any of this, right? Are you ready for this?
Well, you pick a... God damn it. You always, like, start the race after I, like, going through all of the freaking radio stations. What? No, you still owe me 10 wins. Fine, go ahead. Race in a Prius. I don't care. You should change your character so it looks like you, Brian. I'm like, mine, on the other hand, looks just like me, but I go to yours. The whole goal was to make it look like me. Like, if I can manage this to get onto Facebook, this is gonna be like a 2-hour video almost.
No, like, no, I get it though, but like, you can make it look like me, but that's just, it can be like 2 hours.
Oh, this car is pretty slow. You are faster than me. I don't know why you're way back there. Are you trying to, like, shoot a rocket at me? Is that it? Well, if you are, you're doing a really crappy job. What's the energy thing do? How do I use these power-ups? No, seriously, how do I use them? The jousting? Oops, I didn't break in time. As you like drive off the cliff. Oh, I leveled. I think I leveled. You're like, oh. Oh. I don't know how, but you did. The recorded time is 98:21. But yeah, I'm gonna see if I can upload this to YouTube. This thing is huge, though. It'll be done by tomorrow. No, it's gonna be the whole thing. All or nothing.
Sanchez? Yeah. Want to do a different, like, track? Something that's, like, more interesting?
I don't know. We really don't have a lot of time, and we're trying to get...
Do that tomorrow, then. Do that tomorrow.
Yeah. Wait. God damn it!
I'm sorry.
I'm stuck at Rebel Radio. benefactor? You can do the ISIS. ISIS. The weenie? Well, then you gotta go to Weenie Hut Juniors. I actually own this car. Ah. Are you Weenie Hut Junior? You probably have missiles and I don't right now. I don't know for how long though. Weenie Hut Junior. I have like this country music going on. It's kind of funny. Most. What? I. I did not make any promises there. You ready? Actually, this music actually is kind of good. Five laps, really? That's a lot of laps. Got some old country folk. You're gonna love this song. My heart, my heart. I had the boost. What? The supers. Ready? Gonna jump off that cliff and like fail at it. That rock really doesn't like you. That rock doesn't like you. I don't like you either. Three gigs.
We're about under 2 hours, right?
104 minutes. 104 minutes, and it's only 3,211 megabytes.
Dude, we've been on Skype for like almost 2 hours. Like five minutes under 2 hours. How do we want to update this an hour for
Because we started the Skype session before we started playing.
Yeah, but do you really wait for it?
Oh. Alright. I love this radio station so far.
Is that the one with,
It's Channel X or whatever.
Well, it's my favorite. It's always been on my favorite. this thing.
I'm a lazy white guy that does his shit.
God damn it. As I'm like burning. You remember that one video where it's like, what was it? Racist Mario? Where it's like, Anakin comes by, it's like, this pod racing, and like Mario burns his face off. And then Lord Sidious just comes by, unzips his pants, and I'm like, it's Anakin's parents weren't burnt to death. Luke's step parents. We have no idea who is his dad. And his mom was killed by sand people. Yes, killed by sand people. His mom was killed by sand people, and we have no idea who his dad is. I don't know. My friend Nick is online. I don't know why he's online, but my friend Nick is online. Oops. I wasn't paying attention to the road, and I flew off the road. Yeah, because I haven't been paying attention to the road at all. I've been trying to figure out what my friend's doing online. 10 laps? Why are you wasting my time? I don't know how. I have no idea. And now we play the waiting game. God damn. Where? How do you do that? I have no idea what this guy is talking about on this radio. He's like, leaders, cheerleaders, leaders of the football team. I'm like, what? Oh, you see that? I like barrel rolled throughout that. I should have picked a better car. I really should pay attention to the road, though. I haven't been doing that.
Absolutely.
as I'm like crashing. You're not giving me that big of a chance. No, you didn't. You knew exactly what you were doing. Yes, you are. Yes, and I also won.
Congratulations, do you want a cookie?
Yes, I do want a cookie.
I have like literally 18 chances to win that race.
Yes, so you did.
You only got one.
Somebody got an award saying penetrated from behind. Just gonna donate it now. This is getting to be a pretty decently large file. What? I guess. How many wins have I done?
Alright, we're gonna do bikes this time though.
Alright. Where does it tell us how many times we've won a race?
I think it does it right before you start the race, which is stupid in my opinion. But hey.
Okay, I think
Rockstar's,
yeah. Yeah, Rockstar's weird.
This is the point of the event where I'm not gonna make any sense because the game doesn't mean. I kind of lose like everything after like 1 in the morning. It's like 1:45.
It's what? Yeah, it is 1:45. Wow.
About 45 minutes into my craziness. Yeah. I wish I could get my TLBL card, but my cheese is not good. It's basically a counter. Yeah, I was warned by the police spells way for days and I killed myself. That's basically turning myself in. Still, they confiscated a dead man's motorcycle.
Yeah?
Alright, I'm actually gonna try real hard. Not too hard.
How many laps? I thought the goal was to get car upgrades. Not really. God damn it. No, I was trying to shoot backwards, but it wouldn't let me. How do you do that? You know, if it's not recording the Skype conversation, it's been me for an hour talking to myself. That would be funny to watch.
Question: is it better to die on an 80-foot yacht with a 20-year-old or a 20-foot yacht with an 80-year-old? That doesn't really matter.
These are legit questions.
Let's face it, women love long hair, guitars, and boats, soft rock ballads, and sitting on a bearskin rug by a fire, taking on the money. These are the things that we're thinking about right now while we listen to this music.
Oh. I think I'm on that too. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a really fast.
I think so. I don't have that fast of a bike. Yeah. Yeah, I can feel that. Yeah?
Ready for the show now?
Not really. I fell off my bike.
Ooh, that's rough. That's I didn't even mean to shoot you, but I didn't mean to. That's the best part, honestly.
Yeah?
This is the last round. I don't think this pick is much sweeter.
Yeah? Mine's just black right now. I think we broke the game. Mine's loading right now. It's really thinking.
I don't know.
Game crashes. I totally won. It can't calculate which one won.
This has to be the end of the video. I hope you know that.
Yeah, it pretty much is. Like, I swear, we gotta visit back this recording and see who actually won. If it doesn't load, like, I'm just gonna leave it to load, because I wanna know who won now.
The download can't break quickly, that. It'll press it down really nicely. It probably loses it up a little bit. But no. This is the final moment. I thought I could announce marching by shooting the rockets behind as soon as you enter that corner, and I just take an easy win, but I missed. I gotta go. My acceleration's not too good. I'm thinking too low. I couldn't tell who won. You know that movie in, like, Cars?
Yeah.
Which is how he snuck his tongue out and the parts at the same time. It was like one of those movies.
Yeah, it was like totally like that.
Slow. Yes, the large screen Facebook really slow.
I don't think it's ever gonna load again.
Oh my god. We need to know one of our
I'm gonna give it, like, another, like, 5 minutes, and if it doesn't load by then, I'm gonna call it quits.
I'm waiting all my days. Find out who won that.
Well...
It's not...
I have 200 gigs to figure out who won, so...
That should be enough. How much gigs are you used up?
3,763 megabytes.
Honestly, we have like a good like.
So about.
200 megabytes left. We have like a good hour and a half before we find out who won or lost. At least an hour. We're gonna wait that hour and see if we can find out.
No, we have more than an hour. We got quite a lot of time.
I literally will not rest.
We got a good few days of space.
2 days
of space. Come on, GTA. Come on. I think we broke the game, yeah. I agree with you. We broke the game. Us so close.
Honestly, I think it's what we can call a draw.
I think so too.
We had to finish at like the same like time. Like the farthest we can like calculate the time, but probably the same at the same numbers.
This is taking a while.
That's not enough. Alright.
Alright, I'll stay here for a little bit longer.
Don't exit your game. Just don't exit.
I won't exit the game. I'll keep it recording too. Right now it's just recording a black screen with a loading.
I'll go on time to walk around my complex. It should take no more than 10 minutes.
Alright,
so.
This is like the worst loading ever, and I really don't want to sit through it all. I don't know how either.
Just research how to look. Alright, I'll be right back.
Brian, what did you do?
I think I won.
No, I think I won.
But, well, I'm just gonna exit out. Hopefully it'll tell us. Because if it doesn't tell us, I'm not gonna sleep. Like every night, I'm just looking at the ceiling. It's like,
well, your start right now is doing a pretty good job, because
it's like, I'm gonna stare up at the ceiling every night. Just like, I won that race.
We can just redo the race and then like get it right to where we were.
No, that's impossible. That is a once in a lifetime.
Alright.
Even if we do, we'll probably just crash the game.
Have you quit? Have you quit yet? Maybe it'll throw me back in the real world. I really don't feel like restarting my game. If I restart on my side, I'm going to bed.
I'm just trying to see it out, so
yeah. I'm still loading.
Yeah, let me know if it does anything. Maybe if I exit out, it'll let us know if it's on. So keep it there, right?
Alright.
So I was outside, like, in my complex, and you've been to my complex before, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I have.
And you know the little circle thing?
Yeah.
Like, where the pool is, so I sit, like, right at the entrance of the pool, like, where the steps are, and I sit there, like, at night, I'll have, like, a smoke or something.
Yeah.
I don't see much time going through my life, never bored, can't sleep, always. And sometimes a security guard will come, and, like, I'm missing one that's, like, the routine is late, and I'm like, I wonder if it's the coolest security guard, or, like, the one that's just an asshole.
Yeah, you've logged out and I'm still loading, so I'm gonna have to shut down my game.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm relaunching the game, by the way.
Seriously, it's so boring being socially. There's like a white set, pretty hard game. But he's like, no, you're gonna be kid. I'm like, I do it all the time. I sit in the same spot, every security guard comes up, there's like a conversation, it's cool. And there's no one forward, it's like, okay, we should go. I'm just like, I think it's just kind of sketchy that I'm out at 2 in the morning, just sitting, looking at my phone on Facebook. But it's like, don't you have a house here? It's like, yeah, but I just thought it was weird and stupid. But yeah, I seriously won that race though. I'm just saying.
Yeah, it's recording again.
I think everyone records up again.
Are you online?
No, it's still loading. Seriously, once I get that SSD, I'm probably going to stop it, so I'll get the data to it.
Yeah. Yeah. So you're going to get that 120 gig? It was like $45, I think.
Yeah, 45 on sale or something. It's like 60 original price. It's pretty good for 120 gig SSD. What company made it again?
Kingston, I think.
Oh, they make some pretty good SSDs. But not top of the line. They have a good kind of, it's like low round. They have this good pricing as well.
Yeah?
It's kind of like the Western Digital of like SSDs.
Yeah. It's like, I can sell you my hard drive.
Which one?
The Western Digital.
Oh, you mean the one you got at your laptop?
Yeah.
I could use terabytes based on that laptop, but I have to, like, do all that shit. Okay, so I'm in the game. I'm gonna see if I can get that. I'm gonna check this out. So I'm in the game. She looked like all day stats.
What I was really trying to figure out is my fan speeds were set to really low. I'm like, why am I getting really hot on my computer? And I like check my fans and they're like not even blowing. I'm like, oh shit, I'm gonna kill my computer.
Wow. My phone speed is like a wide
I don't understand when you go online, it automatically starts you off in the shower. It does that for me all the time. Like, I go in, and like, in the bathroom, there's, like, lingerie on the floor. I'm like, what is up with this? Yeah, I'm gonna go see if I can upgrade my car.
Okay, so time spent races on power 29 minutes and probably more than half an hour spent just like
time. Alright, which car should I upgrade? I think I'm gonna do the Sultan. I'm gonna upgrade the Sultan if I can.
Alright, I'm gonna upgrade my motorcycle. Just because it's not the fastest I've ever been so far.
The hell? I get out of the garage and then it immediately like backs me back into it. I'm like, the hell? I'm like, why are you doing that? It did it again.
You're just being a moron. It's not even like a human error. It's just like, you're just stupid. That's why I'm busy. It's because you're stupid.
It did it again!
Yeah, it's just unlocking
it. It's like, no, you can't take your car out of your house. You're not allowed. Finally! Alright, now I need to find... Let's see... Where's the closest Los Santos Customs to me?
Just do like the auto find the garage stuff on the left from the bottom. It's like, and it should get you to the closest one. I normally, when I talk about the mod shop, count the black holes from the auto destination.
Watch it not count any of the races we did tonight. I still want to know who won. I think I won. I most definitely won. I'll try to post the video, and then you can look at it there, but I most definitely won.
I'm gonna take the video, I'm probably gonna lay it down so it's a lot more like, not chomp them together, like really good parts, like kind of like a compilation of the whole thing. Chomp up the parts, edit it a little bit, I'll probably put it on my channel, look at the new channel, I don't know. So it's
Yeah. Well, I'm just trying out XSplit and see how well it works. But its video compressing seems to be a lot better than Fraps.
It is. I've tried Fastboard Fraps. Good all around. It's good for yourself. The screenshots, FPS recording, which by the way, is FPS like, I think it's really nice. It's pretty nice for FPS like, recording. It's video recording, it's really nice, but it's so fucking nice. I'll probably pick XSplit.
I keep crashing into things. I need to win 8 more races to get a new engine. But I can get the EMS upgrade level 1. So I'm gonna get that. In 8 more races, I can actually In 36 more races, I can get the level 4 EMS upgrade.
I can still have turbo acceleration all the way up. I'm kind of looking to be friends with us, and I'm looking to plan with Dax's our friends. Like, it's like, oh, really, I have no one to do.
Yeah.
Just for Dax, what much we got for you. I can't get the one that's like, right now, because it's the best thing I've ever done.
I'm keeping my original horn. I like my original horn. It's this one. Can I get new explosives?
Nah.
What do you think? Should I get the custom front splitters? Or should I get the splitters and intercooler? And then on the back, I have the carbon rear diffuser.
Get this cooler rear diffuser.
The front splitter allows me to keep my front license plate, but the other one gets rid of it.
Front license plates are stupid.
Alright, I'll go with that.
So if I should have front license plate, but I think the camera reports on its license plate, you'd probably want to have.
Let's see, what brakes? I need to win 4 more races to get street brakes, but I want racing brakes. What? Yeah? Oh, I got spoilers now. Should I get a low level spoiler? A high. I don't like the high level. I'm gonna go with the low level spoiler. Should I lower my suspension?
Yeah, do it. It makes your car more agile and faster.
Oh. I'll just do basic low suspension. Transmission. I've unlocked the street suspension.
That's cool.
I'll do street suspension. Or it's transmission, not suspension. I'm stupid. I need to win 12 more races to unlock my turbo.
That sucks. If your car doesn't like to do too long, they like to take it to store. And it's just like, that's an expensive car, it's kind of sad. I think that one launch is going to be 200 or 15,000. Maybe on the wrong side of the highway, at the base.
Should I get new rims? Nah, I like the stock rims, kind of. Then what rims should I get?
The rear ones can work better, both pretty good car.
I like the carbon infernos. The carbon ones look cool. But I'm gonna keep the stock ones because I don't have that much money. Oh, I can have bulletproof tires. I am getting bulletproof tires. Alright, I have a 20% armor. You want to see the car so far? Alright, you ready? It's got some upgrades. Where are you?
My entire left side has no rims.
All right, I'm on my way to you, by the way. You can see my new custom car. Yeah, it's got a little bit better handling than it did before. You want to try driving my car? We can drive to your house with my car. I'll try not to dent it up too much. I need to get better armor though. I'm here.
In front of my house, in my garage.
Yep, in front of your house. Where are you? They're taking too long. I'm waiting. You wanna try driving my car?
Yeah, we should do, just to get the whole Grendelwald experience,
what?
Just find the car that looks just like your car. Like
the one that looks like the Kia?
Yeah, like the Kia car.
Well, Grand Theft Auto takes place in Los Angeles, and we live in Los Angeles, and I look like me, and if I can find a car that looks like the Kia,
Brandon, you're trying to
then I live it. It's the Brandon simulator. You suck at driving. I don't know, if I get another Sultan and I just don't upgrade it and I paint it gray, it would probably look like a Kia.
Also, why the fuck you have a Sultan? It's just like, you can find this on the street.
That's where we found it. I found it on the street.
I just spent a lot, actually.
What, somewhere shady? You're like destroying my car, and I just got it fixed. You're taking horrible care of it. At least it has some armor. What, do you not have armor?
I have the first armor upgrade. I don't know, I might have a couple of points. I don't know what happened. How did that one? Oh, that's just cool.
Brink. I killed him. Look how violent this game is. What did you do? You totaled my car.
That armor upgrade really wasn't worth it.
It's only 20%. I didn't upgrade it. I already had it.
Wow.
Now I have to make a claim to my insurance. Let's see. What was it? It's Meriwether, right? I need to call Meriwether, right? That's what I thought. Like, no, you don't have to call Meriwether.
No, what's it called?
You're worse than Kevin.
No, the game makes me pay for the car.
Meriwether, because security is a private matter. What can I do for you?
So that's basically.
No, Meriwether only gives me an option for an ammo drop, a backup helicopter.
It's the other one, though. It's like $21.
Goodbye, then.
Those virtual insurance. It's right below Meriwether.
What?
The one right below Meriwether, it's the insurance one. I think it's
Oh, there it is.
Insurance.
This is why I don't let you drive my car.
How can we help you?
Senior Fluff has paid the full $150 of the premium. Make a claim on your insurance vehicle and have it returned to you. Awesome.
Only $100 for the car.
Do they just take it to my house, or do I have to drive it back home? I need to find my car. Actually, no. My personal vehicle is actually on the road for anybody to steal, which is stupid. Well, I need to steal a car so I can get to it. And I think I found a nice car I want to steal. But, holy cow, I like run towards the car, I go to go into it, and I like fall like a rag doll. Well, I don't get that option when I'm not the one who totaled the car.
I don't know.
Well, it's my first time totaling this car, so I'm pretty sure I don't have any options. What the hell? It's like on the freeway. Where is my car?
It should be on the map. I can't at least GPS it in the right direction.
Whee! I died. No, I tried jumping off the freeway and it didn't work at all. Come pick me up. I need help finding my car. Found it.
That's the motorcycle cost three times as much to repair. I mean, no, I just scratched it.
Now I'm gonna bring this back home so that you can't blow it up anymore. Now after this, I think I'm gonna go to bed. Well, maybe I'll just stop recording. I don't know. What? Is it impossible?
It's not possible, it's just a couple of things. So I wish you could just like, I wish you could pick all your parts and just try to check it out. So you can pick the parts you want, and then like how it looks. Try it all together to do that. And once you find kind of the perfect combination, you can maybe just check out the other day. It could probably be way better. Just saying.
I want to log off GTA for the night.
Different kind of appliance, which costs $2,000 to be a little bit bigger.